Welcome to the Dermatologist's Essential Guide to Skin Cancer. Here's what we'll learn about in this video. What is skin cancer? Who gets skin cancer? Is skin cancer deadly? And what are the early warning signs of skin cancer? So, let's begin with the basics. What is skin cancer? Skin cancer is an uncontrolled growth of skin cells. It most often develops on skin exposed to ultraviolet or UV radiation. Who gets skin cancer? It's important to note that most skin cancer cases are caused by excessive UV exposure. People with a certain skin type or family history of skin cancer are at a higher risk. Even though skin cancer is a serious condition, early detection definitely helps a lot in fighting the disease. Is skin cancer deadly? Thankfully, not all skin cancers are equally dangerous. The main types of skin cancer are basal cell carcinoma, squamous cell carcinoma, and melanoma. The last one, melanoma, is the most serious type of skin cancer. The good news is that if it's recognized early, it is also highly treatable. This is backed up by the statistics. The survival rate of melanoma is 98.3% if it's caught in its earliest stages, so it certainly pays to be aware. There are six main warning signs of potential skin cancer. First, we have the ugly duckling sign. A lesion looking a bit different from the other moles and marks on your skin. The second sign is found in looking for new moles or lesions. If you're older than 35 years of age, pay extra attention to any new lesions that look like moles. The third warning sign is what's known as the ABCDE approach. It can be helpful to think about the ABCDE approach when you're dealing with suspicious moles. A stands for asymmetry. Namely, the two halves of the mole look different. B is for border. The border is poorly defined or irregular. C denotes color. The color varies from one area to another. D is for diameter. The mole is bigger than a pencil eraser, or bigger than 6 millimeters, or a quarter of an inch. Finally, E is for evolution. This is when a skin lesion has increased in size or changed in color, which completes the ABCDE approach. The fourth warning sign of skin cancer deals with the transformation of any lesion. This is if a lesion increases in size or becomes raised from the skin. You have to be aware of all lesions, not just moles. At number five, we have darkening of a large skin area. If a larger patch of your skin is changing color or darkening, you must get it checked. Examine your entire body. Melanomas can also develop in areas of the skin that are rarely exposed to the sun, like on the underside of your palms and feet. Finally, you should also be aware of sores or lesions that don't heal within a few weeks, including a lesion that itches or bleeds. In summary, remember to check your skin for changes regularly. The Miiskin app helps you to keep track of your skin on a regular basis. Ensure that you take photos of your skin and moles during your skin checks so that you can compare them later to see if anything has changed. Miiskin Premium helps you keep track of changes to your entire skin. You can take close-up shots of individual moles, and you can also photograph larger areas of your skin and look out for new spots. With Miiskin Premium, you get a secure and private cloud storage for your photos, meaning your privacy is guaranteed. And you can easily compare your photos side by side on your computer. That's it for this video. Please note that this video and its contents are not a replacement for seeing your doctor. Let your general practitioner or dermatologist determine the cause of any worrisome lesions or changes to your skin. Ask your doctor if you are in doubt whether to monitor your skin. This video does not replace the guidance of your doctor. Keep an eye on your skin with the Miiskin app. Download it from the App Store or Google Play today.